saw the fat video, got Case right here, you know what I'm saying? So, yo, where you been? I know it's been a minute. I guess you're working on an album. What's going on?
In the lab. I was finished, the album is done.
Come a little closer, Al.
First single, February 17th. Second one, May 5th. The album is out June 30th.
No doubt.
I've been working.
All right. So, yo, when I first heard, I heard that you was Foxy Brown's artist. Are you an artist of Foxy Brown? Nah, not at all.
Just my people. I'm more definitely.
Okay, no doubt. So, yo.
We're in the same label.
Word?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yo, then you hit us. You came out with another video, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What was the name of that one?
More Love,
no doubt. Yo, that was a fat video. You had the girl in there. You know, I had like a love storyline,
yeah,
too, you know what I'm saying?
No,
yo, can you tell us a little bit about that? Like, who put that together?
That was Diane Martel did that.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
No doubt.
She wanted to cut the song. She wanted to make it like, I'm trying to get in touch with my girl. Can't find her.
No doubt, no doubt. Well, yo, I remember one time driving down 95, you know what I'm saying, down to the south. And yo, it was like every station, every radio station, you know how a station could come in and come out when you're driving. Every station was like rocking Case, you know what I'm saying?
No doubt.
But I feel like New York ain't giving as much love as the first city, you know what I'm saying? How you felt about it, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know, the way it went, I had a legal problem at the time.
Oh, word?
Yeah, so I had to get all that out the way while I'm working on a new joint. Now that's done.
No doubt. But yo, before that, we just hit you with the second video, you know what I'm saying? And then we'll be right back one more time with Kate.